Let me introduce you first, the peripheral. This is the UPS, the monitor, the computer, the keyboard, the speaker, and the mouse. First, I am going to connect the VGA cable. There are two sides of the VGA cable. One side for the monitor and one side for the computer. Be careful of connecting this because it has pins. After that, I'm going to connect this in the UPS or the uninterrupted power supply. And then the mouse and the keyboard. Put it in the USB port. If you notice, this is green one, so connect it in the green one also. And the USB port. And lastly, don't forget to connect this here. In the plug. Anywhere. And we're going to check if the computer works. It is still loading. It works. Not loading anymore. Refresh it. And we're going to check if the speaker works.
Not this. Here.